Welcome back, everyone, to... I haven't played this in a while. That was literally my first ever play. And I'm just going to make a new game under a new save. Will this work? It's not a good sign. Yeah, that's fine. Unfortunately, I don't know why that popped up. Unfortunately, I don't think I can play with my controller like I was planning on. I'm just not going to let this go through.
We've been intercepting these signals for the past 6 months. We still don't know the origin, but our analysts have concluded that they are encrypted orders for sleeper agents operating inside this country.
Just the sort of thing Mr. Hoover has been warning about.
Soviet operatives have penetrated the very highest levels of our military and government. It is a fact.
The NSA is not convinced that this is a Soviet operation.
Director Falk, is this going to devolve into another one of your outsider briefings?
Well, there's been a new development. A device was recently recovered from the Illyrium mine in Bannock, Montana. The technology is unknown to us, but suggests the activity of a far more sophisticated organization.
And where is this device?
Close. Send Agent Carter down.
Agent Carter.
Gotta love the intros of some games. They take a while.
Who wants to know?
Your escort. Director's orders.
I don't need an escort.
Well, you're getting one. How much have you been told?
My orders are to deliver that case to Director Falk. That is all.
And you haven't even been the least bit curious to what's inside?
No.
Good. But I'll have to make sure.
No one touches that case except Director Falk and me.
We'll see about that.
Wow.
It's here. This is it.
It looks more like the middle of chest. He gets shot in the shoulder instead. Cliche moment. Oh, there's a gun there too. Thought he was gonna go for the glass. I didn't notice. Oh, come on.
It's healed.
Dang it. Sorry, I'm looking for it. Well, sorry, I'm putting a controller because I thought you could. It would work automatically. Apparently not.
Something burned her. But what? The case? What happened?
Well, welcome to the old-fashioned... It's a first-person shooter of the XCOM kind of game. Yeah, I'm not staying still. Is that the soldier I was following? Oh, we must be in some kind of aircraft museum because that looks.
Keep your cool, Will. Stay low and move.
Let's escape. I can die? The first few seconds of any engagement is usually like the worst. Because you have to understand what's going on, where to get to cover, kind of deal. Whoa, that was a nice little tearing jump. Agent Niles.
All right, line them up and take the shot. You've done it 100 times.
Oh, son of a gun. More? There we go. I thought he killed you. Thought he got a headshot, I mean. Anything good off these guys? Nope. Sectoids. The standard XCOM enemies. And they're different from the XCOM 2 enemies. XCOM 1 had those kind of sectoids. And they had like the sectoid commanders or bosses or something like that that actually had mind control ability.
I'm Agent Nils. Director Falk ordered me to...
Falk, is he still alive?
Last I heard, grab that two-way over there and try to reach him.
Director Falk, come in. This is Carter.
This is Agent Kinney. The director and I are defending the sub-level lab.
Do you have an escape route?
Wow.
Stay in position until you and Nils report for evac.
Right. I'm on my way.
Get to the advanced materials warehouse and take the elevator to the sub-level. We'll hold here as long as we can.
Come on, we can come.
Okay. I see that. Okay, so it doesn't allow me just to take it. The one thing I'm not a big fan of is like every time he enters a building, he has to do that action. Yeah, you could hear this stuff about the how our air support's doing. That's the thing. If aliens are real and this kind of stuff happens, probably terrify the crap out of everyone.
Run, get indoors.
Carter, look out. What is...
Yeah, including if they have that kind of guns that do that kind of stuff. And I love how I'm not nonchalant. Bullet wound still in my upper right arm, and I'm using that gun, that shoulder to fire. Right. I don't think so.
I gotta get that door open.
Standard M14 rifle.
Sorry, soldier. I need this more than you do.
Oh.
A squad commander.
Yeah, this stuff.
Dies by their choices on the battlefield.
I haven't done it in a while, so I sort of need to know.
It's a brave soldier shot. If a commander wants to achieve victory over superior forces, they must be observant, creative, and precise.
Keep quiet. They're here. Get in position behind those crates. I'll flank them from the window.
Opening fire! Nowhere to hide, you bastards! Eat lead! Die! Die!
There we go. I think that's all of them.
That's it. Let's keep moving. That got him. Let's meet up by the door on the other side.
Where's the elevator? Over here? Okay.
That one was
no offense, but shouldn't there be more casualties of aliens if it's two of us doing this and they're just getting knocked down pretty easily?
You're good, Carter.
I used to be.
Bullshit. Falk wouldn't be interested in you if you weren't the best.
We'll see.
Can't shoot him. That's sort of disappointing, because that's sort of sad. Watching that guy go off. And, well, there's some kind of fighter jet, it looks like.
Poor bastard.
Sherman without its head, and then the other Sherman over there. Sorry. When it comes to these kind of games, you always got to check the corners and whatnot. Because there's usually some kind of hidden item or some bonus objective to kind of do. That reminds me, I've been playing Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild recently. It's a fun game.
Get some fire on that ship!
They are slowing down!
Hit him with everything we've got!
Oh my gosh.
Positions. Keep
just watch the Shermans just get crushed.
Cover and position will keep your agents safe and opens the enemy to attack. You can cue actions for your agents, such as moving to a position and firing on an exposed enemy. Watch for opportunities and make every shot count. The battlefield can be your ally if you use it well.
Open fire!
Okay, yes, I know.
Some kind of machine gun nest.
Whoa, dude.
I've got an idea.
You're not great. Okay, so yeah, I can tell you to move there, and then I want you to critical strike on that, and there we go.
Hit it hard.
Fire one shot.
Reinforcements.
Set up crossfire.
Fire mission going.
Bombardment now.
Oh, this is gonna be a good one.
Where are these little bastards?
We'll figure it out.
There he goes.
They're dead. Let's move.
Cool.
Come on back, gentlemen.
Got it. Regrouping.
Reload this. Nine bullet mag. Yeah. And that's why you check both ways. Oh, it's just a repeat of the same gun. Okay. More ammo that will never hurt in this kind of situation.
Through here. The warehouse is just ahead.
Bullets.
On you.
Jeez. Whoa. Repeat. Warn about incoming artillery a bit earlier. Yeah, it definitely doesn't.
It's not supposed to explode. Let's not stick around to find out. Set up there.
Headed there.
I want you to send in a fire mission right about here. And we'll see how it goes.
Bombardment there.
Get ready for big booms.
They look to be dead. Oh, that was Let's quick and easy. You set up right here.
Cover there. I hear that. They're outside. Grab some cover.
Where do you want me, Carter? Ready?
Open fire! Holding the line!
Mills, go, go!
Quick and easy. I didn't get... That was not a great nade. Try to use the drop pod. And then I want you to throw this out.
Hit the area hard.
Put this one to medic. Fire support incoming.
Just stay safe. Boom. Come on, we gotta get this going. I think they're all dead. Looks dead.
Let's keep moving.
Oh, I missed those nades because I went around the side.
Head down. Those taller ones. They're
yeah, sorry, I was telling you to just group up.
They're giving the orders. The others are just grunts.
Jesus. Let's get out of here. Come on, let's go.
Coming in. There we go. Don't want a pistol when I can have a shotgun and a rifle.
How do we know Director Falk is still alive?
Makes me wonder if those gates always had that.
He's got Kenny and Weaver to watch his back.
Yeah, but who says they can be trusted?
And we're heading to the Illyrium Labs.
If anyone's loyal to Falk, it's
and it is the Illyrium you're thinking about. Well, that guy was having a bad day.
Poor bastard. We never stood a chance. We've got to reach Director Falk before they do. Loyalty's got nothing to do with it. Just before the attack, one of our people turned on me.
One of ours?
I think she was infected with something. Her eyes turned black. She shot me and went after the case I was carrying.
She shot you?
Yeah.
Pistols, and a rifle.
Whatever was in that case, it killed her. Saved my goddamn life.
What's this file?
So where do we find Falk?
No disrespect for you and your organization. We represent that I composed this note imploring you to please rein in the actions of one Agent Angela Weaver currently in your employ. The audacity of Agent Weaver acts of late can only be motivated by perplexity and utterly
What's Illyrium?
So is this one of those moments I say it's not paranoia if they're really out to get you?
Right. Well, we found it a couple of years ago. Didn't take long to
Jeez, I'm just following blood trails.
Some sort of space rock.
Yeah, I don't want to see a welcome stunt like that.
Outsiders attacked the only Illyrium lab on Earth.
See, that's the thing. There's all these bullets and whatnot. Oh, there actually is some aliens. Holy crap, I didn't even notice those were aliens.
You there, stop!
Stand down, soldier. Agent Nils, good to see you alive. Agent Carter, we need to talk.
That's right. William Carter, Agent Second Class CIA, reporting as ordered. Now, can I get some answers?
You had an artifact to deliver. Do you have it?
It was destroyed in the fighting, sir. I'd be dead if it hadn't somehow healed my wounds.
Interesting. When we get out of here, my team will want to do some tests.
Sir, with respect, my assignment here is temporary. Under the circumstances, I should report immediately to Director Frost.
We have to assume that the Director of Central Intelligence is dead. Sorry, Carter, but the protocols are clear. You work for me now.
This is the only one I really care for.
Why did they attack us?
We've got a lot
I'm not going to choose every answer or every question every time, because that, in my opinion, sometimes just wastes time, and it's not one of those things I want to do.
Agent Carter.
We can't stay here.
First, we evacuate this facility. Then, we'll figure out how to strike back.
Getting out of here is going to be tough.
I've got to finish securing the research here. Without it, we won't have a chance. You, Nils, and Agent Kinney, collect the commanders in the war room and lead them to the rail platform.
Understood.
Time to reach the war room. That's alien blood, I think.
Save it until we're out of here, Agent.
Kinney, what happened to Agent Weaver?
She headed towards the war room a little while ago. No word if she made it.
She'll turn up.
Oh, that's just lovely.
The lab.
What are they doing?
Don't know, don't care. Get into position while they're distracted.
That's the thing, you can always choose when to do the squad thing. You saw, like, each, there's different types of squad members, that kind of deal.
You see
them? I'm gonna have... You set this up. When you set that up, I want you to make sure you're in cover here. And for you, I want you to set up over here. And I want you to snipe one of the outsiders. And my job is to move forward to the front. Oh, so this is all glass. Fire mission. Nice. This is the kind of fire mission I want to see, though.
Get me artillery.
Let it go off.
Yeah, we got him.
Anyone left?
That's it.
Group up, team.
Let's move on.
Stay together here.
Private Lance, William Carter is not to leave quarters unless in the custody of Lieutenant Garbo Paul. Photographic identification of both Garbo Paul and William Carter have included with correspondence. These are highly priority. Under no circumstances is anyone other than the courier himself to manipulate Manhunter or in any way come physical contact with the case. Trusted to his charge. I'm guessing that's the thing I got.
What did this?
Let's not find out. Just get to the war room.
I didn't even use any ammo.
Get out.
If any of them are left to collect, more artillery.
We shouldn't feel it this far underground.
Here they are! I'm coming!
Oh, I don't know if I shot him or the AI shot him in the back when he left, gave us that opening. That grenade, like, screwed him over. They were low health because of it.
Damn.
Soda pop. I'm not taking a pistol over everything else. You guys with me?
Come on back, gentlemen.
Already here.
One thing I hate about it is it's spacebar for the commands.
What were they doing with the Illyrian?
I was trying to peek
here.
Through the doors.
Everything. Reactors, munitions, all kinds of
stuff. Got some more.
Some of the things I saw. It was just like out of one of the old Captain Thunderclap
series. Caution, watch your step. Oh, the Illyrium reactor, I believe. Yep.
Illyrium reactors.
You better believe it. Reactor like this must put out as much juice as the Hoover Dam.
As much power as the Hoover Dam. And when you think about that, like XCOM 1 and 2 games, what does that tell you when it's that powers the Hoover Dam worth? And you need like two or three of them. You need like two of them for a game. Down. There it goes.
Open enemy
We gotta get in there and help.
God damn it.
Stay alive, team. Oh, crap.
Hit it hard. We need extra firepower.
Ooh, did not expect that. Let's go to me. Heal. Go to you. How are you doing? I want to go to you. What can you do? Fire mission. Can your fire mission hit the enemies I want you to hit? Yep.
Bombardment now.
Fire support incoming.
That turret needs to go down. I think this knocks him out of cover.
Scatter on that spot. Lay down a mine.
That's your focus. I'll focus on him.
Attack. I'm on it.
Yeah. I'm looking around and I see a lot of stuff.
Yeah, nuclear bombs. Bigger than any nuke we have now. Way bigger.
So I could have used that to get back. Yeah, we're fighting in, we were using... Really? Okay, those look like propane. But some of these are like bombs, like this one. Yeah, that was smart. We were shooting at them. You didn't think to warn me about that, guys.
What were they building down here?
Weapons fabrication. No end to the things Illyrium could do there.
Anything we can use?
Not unless you want to carry a bomb. The war room is this way.
Anything good, or is this just ammo? Probably just ammo.
Woo! They're digging?
That's just insane.
This place is coming down. We gotta get the hell out of here.
First, we save the brass.
Agent Weaver.
The war room is just ahead.
What happened in here?
Nothing good. Move.
Newspaper clipping. Or letter. General Deans. If you want to read it, just pause it, because after a while, reading them.
Close.
There we go.
General Deans, are you all right, sir?
Where's Falk?
What happened here?
I'll ask the questions, son.
Yes, sir. Director Falk is at the rail platform. Our orders are to escort you there immediately.
Then lead the way.
General!
Clear the target, now!
And there's Agent Weaver.
That's not Deems. He's one of them.
Nils, get back.
Just hang on, sir. It's gonna be...
Okay.
I was about to say, just shoot him. Don't let him react. It's one of those things that's like a cliche kind of moment.
Why did you stop me?
What the hell were you thinking?
I was thinking that I just saved your life.
Let's just go with that, because it's sort of obvious he's an alien, but how were we supposed to know?
In the war room?
Senior Agent Angela Weaver, from the Bureau. The Director sent me here to guard the brass.
Then what went wrong?
Deems was already under outsider control when I got here. Some of them put up a fight, but not for long.
Do you know why?
One of their puppets attacked me earlier. What's causing this?
I'm not sure, but obviously it's connected to this attack. We've been tracking cases like this for years.
You knew that he killed Hoover and the others. You could have taken him out earlier.
I was going to, but he was resisting their control. He might have been able to fight it off. I shot him to stop him from killing the three of you.
Yeah, I will just sort this out.
We have to get out of here. Falk ordered us to bring any survivors to the rail platform.
The diesel will only get you as far as the test site.
Can we radio for evac from there?
We're nearly out of time. Get to the rail platform and head out to the test site. I'll call in a Sky Ranger, collect Falk, and meet you there. If you can't reach the test site, we'll have no choice but to leave without you.
General, no offense, but why is she just ditching me?
All of them dead.
Okay, let's just keep moving. We're going the right way? Yeah, it's just a tunnel.
Like those reactors back there.
Those weren't bombs they were launching into the ground?
No, I think they have other plans.
You guys here? Yeah, you are. Thought I saw something running, too.
What's causing all this?
Keep moving.
It's one of those moments, it tends to be better not to focus on what's causing it when you're a ground soldier, and it's better just to get to the cover.
Outsiders on the rail platform!
Take cover!
Move away!
Hit the area hard.
Coming through.
Turret there.
Carter, what do we do? We go through them. Ready your weapons.
Turret up and running. Fire mission up and running. And yeah, I can do that. I forgot. Is that it?
Let's get out of here before this whole place comes apart. Let's stay together here.
Regrouping.
That fire mission, such a good ability. But we're at the train platform already, somehow.
This will take us to the test site.
What are we waiting for?
But I think I'm gonna call it quits for now. Have a good day, everyone. I hope you'd enjoy this. I'm still trying to decide Monday, Tuesday videos. Have a good day, everyone. See you next time.